might be a reverse hacker room prank. Oh! It's a neon. It's called Little Orange. Wait, what the heck?
Putting him in the hacker room has caused his mental abilities to deteriorate.
I'm gonna be trapped in this room forever. No, please. Ah!
Is this thing on? Oh, what's up, guys? What's up, guys? Okay, now, I am Hacker Justy. So, in a recent video, I woke up in a hacker room, and I found out that it was actually Adam who put me in there. So, I'm here at my hacker base. And with Superhero Foxy's help and Foxy, we actually took Adam while he was still asleep and put him in the same hacker room. I've disguised myself in real life and in Roblox. He'll have no idea it was us. Let's see how he reacts.
Wait, oh, there's like a camera. Wait, what? Guys, I actually don't know what's going on. Wait, there's like a weird note here. Oh, no. No, 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 no. I think I know what this is. This might be a reverse hacker room prank. I tried this on Justin. I went to sleep last night. I woke up here. Oh, no. Okay, he gave me some tasks, I guess, and I have to complete these to get out of the room. Okay, it says task one, get a neon pet. Okay, I guess I gotta trade someone for their neon pet. That's not gonna be very easy. Oh, but I gotta get out of here. Okay, I'm gonna try my best.
Okay, so I'm gonna join the same server as Adam. I'm gonna try and make it real tricky for him to trade and get a neon. Let's go.
I'm gonna go straight to the town center. Okay, I'm gonna teleport. Hopefully there's some people with nice pets in the town center. Oh no, I'm already getting hungry and I did not eat broccoli today yet, so I gotta get out of here. Does anyone have a neon pet? I gotta show them my evil unicorn so they know I have decent pets and I can train them return. Oh, please. I don't think anyone has one here. Wait, someone in the chat saying no one trade with that man. Are they talking about me? Wait, what the heck? Wait, there's a guy in here named Super Uber Hacker that looks just like Justin with the laugh cry emoji. Is this Justin? That can't be. There's no way. I guess it would be because he's pranking me back, but I am gonna think it's not him. Oh no. Okay, I'm gonna try and get someone to trade me a neon. Oh no, and I don't even want to know what the next tasks are. Do not trade this man neons. He will hack you. No, I won't. Okay. I'm starting to trade. Hopefully they have a neon. Please. I'm willing to give you a kitsune.
Somebody trade me a neon B, bro.
Okay, no, it's a golden unicorn. That's such a sick pet, but it's not neon. No, I gotta decline. I gotta decline. Please, please, please. Okay, this person's training me. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, it's a neon. It's called Little Orange. That'll work. That'll work. Except, I just need the neon. I just need neon. No, they declined. Please, I need to get out. I'm trapped in a hacker room. I'm willing to offer good pets, please. A neon king bee. Oh, come on, please, 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 please. Okay, Skelerex. Oh, please, 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 please. I really need this one, guys. Please, I need this to get out. I'm accepting. Please, can I complete this first task, guys? Please. The person in the chat saying he will hack. No, decline it. I won't. Who is this person? No, they declined. No. Please. Oh, a neon cat. A neon cat. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, let's see if they'll go for this. That is 7 legendaries and an A. He's saying he will scam you. Decline. No, I won't. Oh, they're about to give me 2 neons. I'll give you another Skelerex for that. Come on. 2 neons.
No.
That will definitely beat this first task if I can get this to work. Please. They accepted. Let me out of this room, please. Can I beat this first task? 3, 2, 1, accept, 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 yes! Yes! I beat the first task! I did it! Okay, 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 okay. The next task, it says, use star code LankyBox. Oh! Okay, so I just gotta get Robux using our star code? That's easy. See, I got a lot of practice with this one. And yeah, guys, make sure you use our star code LankyBox whenever you get Robux. We're picking a random person every week this month to send a free LankyBox mystery to, but you have to be using our star code to be entered. So, just go to here, add LankyBox. It should show up, and then you just get Robux as normal, and then you're automatically entered into giveaways. You get to be in videos, all that fun stuff. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, nice. I just got more Robux. Nice. Okay, and that is task 2 out of here. I'm gonna rip that one up. It says task 2.5. Okay, it says say donuts are the best 3 times. The hacker man says type it in chat. No, that's embarrassing. I can't let my mom see this footage. She'll ground me. Say it in real life and in the chat. I'm gonna try this. Okay, let's see if this works. Okay, I typed salads are the best. Salads are the best. Salads are the best. There. Oh, no. It turned red, guys. What? That was wrong. He says, you are locked in here forever. You are never escaping. Oh, no. I have to say it. Look at this guy's face. I can't mess around with a face like that. Oh, no, guys. This is not good. This is not good. Okay. I'm gonna say it. Guys, no, I don't mean this when I say it. Okay, the hacker's saying he means whatever he types next. Oh, no. My fingers are about to type things that I never thought I would have to type. Please, no. No, I don't want to type this. No, stop. Okay, there's the first one. Number two. Man. Okay, I'm gonna do it twice. I'm gonna do the final round. There's two. I'm pressing enter. Okay, and the last one. Donuts are the best. Oh, yeah, I did it. And then I gotta say it in real life. Donuts are the best. Donuts are the best. Donuts are the best. Okay. I did it. There's that round done. It was so stressful. He says, good job, you pass. Oh, the hacker is here. He's so mean. Okay, and the final task is win a game of Flee the Facility. That's the final task. I have to beat this hacker, scammer, Uber guy at Flee the Facility. I'm not normally good at that. Huh? I am not normally good at Flee the Facility.
Putting him in the hacker room has further caused his mental abilities to deteriorate.
I'm not normally good at Flee the Facility, but I'll try my best. Okay, guys, I'm in the Flee the Facility lobby with my hacker. He's taunting me with his eyes. Okay, here we go. I'm the beast. So I just have to beat him at this game, and then I will escape the room. Okay, here we go. I'm going to say I got my runner task. Okay, guys, I'm not normally too good at Flee, but I know my life is on the line right here. I gotta beat this task so I can get out, so I will win. Here we go.
Okay, guys, we're gonna try and speed run this. We gotta beat Adam. Here we go.
Okay. I'm gonna look around in the rooms. Let's see if I can find any of his teammates really quick. Oh, I found someone. Okay, I can run after them. Yes, okay, I got him. And then I gotta get him in the tube. Oh, click on him. Oh, no. How do I do it again? Wait, click on him? Yeah. Okay, and then I put him in a tube here. Open the door, please. Please. And then trap. Okay, I got him here. Okay, I trapped his teammate. Let's see if anyone comes to save him. Oh, someone failed a skill check over here. Oh, it's a noob. Okay. I gotta get him in a tube here. Trap him. Yes. Is he hacking anything here? No. Where would he be? The scammer hacker that he is. Oh, no. One of his friends just went out. Okay. Is it this guy? No, he's still in there. Oh, it's because I'm too close. I gotta get away. There he is. I'm gonna put him back in the tube. I will beat my hacker at this game. Is he up the stairs? Okay. One of my friends. Oh, he got out. The cash money guy. Okay. I gotta get him back in the tube. Back in the tube. No! Everyone's getting saved. Oh, no. And they were at such low health, too. No! I have to beat him. Come on. I know there's a computer here that they need to hack to win, so I know that they are not gonna win anytime soon. Please. Oh! I see you, scammer! Get him! Okay. I got him. Okay, I'm gonna put him in a tube over here. Yes, okay. Trapped him there. I saw the scammer for a quick second. I see him! No! Get back here, you scammer! Where are you? No, he saved his friend! I can't let you do that! Get back here, you noob! Okay. I got him. I need to escape this room! Where would that scammer be? Okay, make sure he gets oofed. And... okay, he's gone. But there's two computers left! Where would the other two be? Come on. I gotta find him. I gotta get out of this room! Oh, they failed a skill check over here! Here we go. Is there anyone in here? Open the door. Oh, it's someone! Yes! Put him in a tube. Oh, is there one over here, please? Yes. Okay, and it's right by the computer, too. Okay. I just gotta let this guy get oofed. Come on. No one save him. Please. And he is gone. So that means every teammate is gone except for my scammers. I gotta get him. I will make it out of this room. I will.
Real intense.
Where is he? Scammer, where are you? Is he over here? No. Okay, he's down to one computer left. One computer left, guys. I don't remember where it was, though. No, okay, they already got that one.
This
okay,
is
he's
so
not in
intense,
there.
Dude, actually.
Oh, no, he opened the doors. No, there's the exit. Oh, no, I can't let him get away. Oh, no, am I gonna lose to my scammer and be trapped in here forever? I'm running, please. No, I'm not gonna get there in time. I'm gonna be trapped in this room forever. No, please, I can't. No, I need to get to my birthday party soon. Oh, open. How do I get there? No! Got him! No! I'm trapped in here forever! Can I please come out?
Okay, we gotta let him out.
This is the face of the person that beat me. Can I come out?
Hello, it is your mysterious hacker. Are you ready to be released?
Yes!
It was me the whole time!
It was me the whole time!
No!